And when you don't go to school, you are very exposed to being, if you're a boy, forcibly recruited into army. We released today a study that estimates, shockingly, shockingly, the number of 222 million children and youth whose education is disrupted in these countries. 222. When Education Cannot Wait was created at the World Humanitarian Summit in Istanbul in 2016, the estimated number stood at 75 million, of whom 39 million were girls. We now see 222 million. And for this is the highest number, record high, historically highest number ever.